Howdy folks, and welcome to episode 31 of Blade and Soul, and we are literally picking up right where we left off. It has been a few days, but I just figured why not, let's just keep going. So we're going around killing these big ugly things and taking their crap. I love how much easier these things are to kill since I've upgraded my weapon. I just want to emphasize again, I really enjoy this game because it doesn't seem like it's pay to win. There's not room for items with stats. And because of that, it's just, I don't know, it seems... There's too many games out there with the free-to-play model that the cash shop has stat items in them. And I just want to take a look again, and I want to do this with y'all. Maybe y'all see something that I don't see. I'm going to go to the Hongmoon store. And let's see here. Featured items. This is a costume item as far as details go. There's no stats on it. That's it. It's a costume. And we can see what it looks like. That's interesting. Oh, crap. I'm under attack. Ugh, crap. I picked the wrong place to avert my attention. Let me come down here a little bit so that doesn't happen again. Let's try this again. Okay, so there's two pages of featured items, and... This is, here's something that's not a costume item. This is Frozen Firing Range Reset. But again, this doesn't have any stats on it. Okay, this looks like a dungeon reset item, so you can go into a dungeon again, okay? That's not that big a deal to me. Let's see, what do we have here? This is costume. Looking at it, there are no stats on this. Looking at this, let's see here. Transformation material. This is something that you can acquire in-game. In fact, I have a few just from playing. What is this? Friendship charm. Okay, this actually has stats on it. But this is for a party. This isn't for individual. Looks like this only works, and yeah, it's exclusive to heroic dungeons. You can't use it anywhere else. So even though this is a stat item, it's for your group and only for dungeons, and then this is for expanding your storage. All right, that's all that is. So there's two items that have bonuses to them, but it's not like it gives you an edge over other players in the PvP area. Let's take a look at this. This is just a key for unlocking a chest. That's page one again. Let me go back over here. Okay. Moonwater Tear. What is this? High quality crafting material. Okay. Again, I'm not high enough level. I haven't come across this. Black Ram Supply Chain and 4 Moonwater Dungeons. I haven't gotten to that point. So I haven't seen that item yet. Gem Hammer. Let's see what this is. Adds a gem socket to a legendary weapon. Now, I think that I've actually gotten one of these from the daily spin thing. So, I mean, again, that's not something that really does anything for you. Limited time. Let's see here. Lindblade. Now, here's a weapon. This is something that has stats. Well, I say it has stats. Let me find the one that's actually for... Okay, dagger. This is what I want to look at. Okay, comparing it to my current weapon. Alright. The attack power, the critical, the evasion. This is basically like a transmog. You're buying the appearance of this. But it doesn't seem to have anything else to it. Let me see here. Appearance change unavailable, export unavailable, unable to trade, durability of 60. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything about this that makes it potentially better than what I already have that I got for free. Now, if y'all know something about this that I don't, please let me know, by all means. But that's what's in here for the limited times. It looks like these weapons, which are only good for their appearances. Let's see, bundles. Pack of Wonders, day 5. Let's see here. Okay, this is special items for the season, it looks like. Dragon Express, or used for transmutation material. Basically buying currency, it looks like. Doesn't look like anything spectacular to me. Let's see, day 7, more of that. Character alteration voucher. Hey, that's just changing your character's appearance. Not a big deal. Okay, let's see here. Okay, this is costume, it looks like. Let me see. Repair tools, coins, and that doesn't have stats on it. Let's see here, consumables. Alright, food, I've got some of that. I think I have some of that. I've got that. I think I've got all of these soups. And I've gotten them for free. This is the only one that I have not seen before. And maybe that's higher up, or I did see it and forgot. I'm not sure. Let's see here. Pet supplies. Okay, well, let's see. It's just a chance at getting a pet. Well, the assassin doesn't use a pet, so that doesn't matter to me anyway. That's more of that. Gem hammers. You can buy these in-game. You don't... It's not balance breaking or anything. Yeah, it's... I don't see anything really here that would make one player better than another. Materials, again, this is all stuff that you can get in game. I might be wrong. It's entirely possible that I could be wrong, but it really seems like there is not a single item in the cash shop which would make one player have an advantage over another. And that's something that I like to see, because it's so rare. Okay. Apparently, he did not drop what I needed. So let me try this guy. He ain't dropped anything. Oh, come on now. You guys are getting lazy on me. Give me stuff. Alright, finally, done with these guys. Now I can move on to the others. Uh-oh. I did not mean to get his attention. Alright, let's try this again. Troublemaker. I need to kill some of these guys, I know that. Alright. Not too many of them. A few, but not too many. Let's see here. Get this guy. Oh. Okay. Well, apparently that was the last one of those that I needed. We're getting there, we're getting there. Okay, next. Gotta wait for the cooldown on my little sneak. Here we go. I'll take that. I can use this. I'll use it on you. And... good. And I'm done with those. Awesome, he was the last one I need to kill. I guess I also need to get these Otak followers. Let's see here. I'll leave that alone because as soon as I kill that one, the other guy's going to come after me and I don't need him. What about you? Excellent. That worked out nicely. Alright. Come over here a bit. That's Otak. I don't want to deal with him again. He hurt. He was a little bit on the rough side. Looks like I don't have much choice. So let me see. Okay, he's going to turn around and go back. Awesome. Go away. Nobody wants you. Got something for you. Uh-oh. That worked. We'll take it. Alright, we'll blow up these guys over here. Oh, crap. That didn't work. I thought I was going to kill both of them. Okay, so I need to find bone relics. Not just killing the Otak followers, but getting bone relics. Okay. So, let's get you. Okay, you had one. I need one more. Will you have it for me? Uh-oh. I got myself in trouble here. Okay, well, I'm done killing those. So let me come over this way just a little bit. Take a bite to eat. Alright, let's see. Just a little more. Come on. Eat faster. And... good. Alright. I think I need to kill these raptors. No, I don't. Yeah, it's not the raptors I need. Is it this guy? The red tail? Yes. It's the red tail. Red tail feathers. That's what I need. Alright, let's come around behind this guy. Cooperate with me. Okay, I need 7 more of them. Alright, here's one over here. One all the way over there. He's facing the wrong way, too. Can I get around behind him? Nope. Right. Really? It's fine. Okay, it looks like there's some more over in this direction, so we're gonna go this way. And... and, of course, he turned. Alright. There's another one. Didn't drop what I wanted, but... Okay, so what's this? Oh, I can get this. Let's get this. We will take quartz. Thank you. I'm not sure exactly what it's useful for. Maybe I'll just sell it in the marketplace. I'm not sure. I'll figure it out. Wow, there's only two over here? Really? These red tails, they need to work on that spawning a little bit. There's not enough of them. Yeah, let's come over to this guy. Turn. Oh, you turned the wrong way. That's not cool. Okay, you're facing the right way. Stay that way. Got another one over here. And I need one more red tail. Which I do not see. Oh, there we go. There's one. All the way over there. And he's facing the right way. Alright, we're done. Let's go turn this stuff in. Alright. I ran out of steam. Here we go. Alright. Sorry, there's a little bit of a loading screen there. Yes, over here. Have the stuff that I picked up. Thank you. And now I need to go inside the inn. Because that's where everything else is. Alright. Not you. Okay, done. Let's come over here. Take it. Thank you. And you. Okay. Oh, man. This one, too. Okay. So, we've done collected all those. Now, I gotta talk to this one. Now, I talk to you. And we get a level. Alright, so... Where is this quest turn in? I guess they're upstairs? Let's try that. Okay, now I see this is all the way around here. Gotta go through here. Okay, here we go. So we'll do this one first. Alright, storyline.
Greetings. Welcome to the Mirage. You are welcome here as long as you don't disturb the peace. A gift? You are most kind. Sandbiterhorn makes excellent calligrapher ink. I can use it to decorate my fan. I imagine you would not give me such a gift out of charity. Is there something I can assist you with? The Narius of Razva. Where did you find such a tome? This book is hundreds of years old. The Narius script is a bit of a challenge, but I shall read what I can. When darkness arose, deep, vicious, and wild, the great divine fist completed his trial. He entered the dark realm to vanquish and close the dark gate of terror, the source of our woes. He sacrificed all, gave his life for the realm. Mushin descended, his power remained. Three wise sages locked his light in a tomb, beneath winged skies in a sepulchre womb. I study ancient texts because I believe they are rare treasures in and of themselves. We are all searching for something, Gian, but what I seek is not Mushin's legacy. Mushin's legacy only brings violence, but to find it, start at the Naryu Temple.
Okay. So, Naryu Temple. How do I get to these grayed out quests? A little frustrating. Where are they? I don't see them anywhere. I don't see NPCs anywhere. What the hell? Alright, let's come in here and continue our storyline. Alright, Yunhua.
So, Lady Yahara thinks Mushin's legacy is in a tomb near the Naryu Temple. Well, that's a dead-end venture. The entire area is littered with traps and undead. This might be out of our reach. I mean, you're strong and I'm smart, but we would need a small army just to make our way through the entrance. A small army, or maybe a gang of misfits. That's it. Jewel can help us. She's the leader of the Yes Men gang. She's staying at the Mirage, and she's looking for the legacy. I'll draft a note. Deliver it to Gungseng. I'll make some arrangements and meet you at the Naryu Temple once Jewel decides to join us. Let's stick to the plan.
Well, okay. So, are you going to tell me how to get to the quests that are right here? And where are they? Can I don't know. Can I do that? Aha! Aha! I found you. Oh, I found it. Now, how do I get out of here? Crap. How do I get out of here? There we go. Same way I got in. So that's that, but how do I... What? I'm so confused. How do I get the other one? Is it behind there? Or is it this bell again? Yep. No, it's not the bell. Alright, so let me try doing that trick again. Okay, that didn't work. Let me back up. Nope. Let's try at an angle. Nope, I can't get back there. Yep, can't get back there. So, I don't know how to do that. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Okay, that's done. Storyline. Here you are. Here you are.
What can I do for you? Let's see. Okay, I'll do what it says. Oh, I forgot to mention. There was a message for you. Sohar sent word for you to meet her at the dry docks. Don't worry.
Okay.
I'll take care of
it. So I gotta go to the dry docks. And apparently there's a quest turning. Alright, seriously? I guess this one's back upstairs. Let's see. Yes. Okay. I still don't know how to get that other star. I mean, you see it, right? Right here. Bump the road. Talk to... In the basement. Oh. Okay. It's downstairs. I'm an idiot. Oh, man. That's frustrating. Okay. Come on, complete it. Alright, now I need to go downstairs. Because I completely botched that. So where's the way down? There it is. Ha ha! Found the basement. Finally! Oh, God. And there's another quest down here. Oh man, that is so embarrassing that I completely missed that in the basement part. I'm supposed to take this somewhere. Oops. Here. Okay, well, we talked to you. Okay, here we go. Here, have some food. Come on. Alright, so... We're done in here now? Yes, we're done in here. Now, I need to go back over here to this little hut. You can see the blue arrows on it. Okay, there's two in here. Take it. Thank you. All right. And now, is there anything else in here? I know. Where's a fire? I don't see. What is that? Do I have anything for this? No, I don't. No, that's a coin exchange merchant. I need to find my storage dude. General merchant. There he is. This guy.
If you find yourself overloaded, we'll happily store your items for you.
I'm sure you will. Okay, what do we have here? These. Viridian Valor Stones is what that looked like. Let me just take the whole stack. Okay. Shop. I'm gonna sell this gray to you. Gray item.
My carrier pigeons are very well trained.
Okay, that's it, I think. Nope, gray item.
My carrier pigeons are very well
trained.
Dude,
I don't care about your carrier pigeons. Shut up.
If you find yourself overloaded, we'll have
what is this? This is sealed Cinderlin's necklace. And here, this needs... I can't even look at it.
Come again.
Let me try this again. This needs an infernal necklace to upgrade. Okay. That's fine. Oh, nice costume. Both of yous. Let's see here. What do we have? What is that on her arm? That is weird. Let's see about this little one down here. Is that an umbrella? An octopus holding an umbrella? An octopus on a stick holding an umbrella. All right. We're moving on. Oh yeah, I wanted to see. Because looking at that, yes, that is what I use here. Awesome. What do we get? Nothing. Let's try again. Cinderlin's Valor Stone Chest. Let's see if this is worth anything. Valor Stone. Okay, so it gives me the red one. I used the green one and got a red one. Okay. I don't think I'm interested in doing that. So, at least not right now. I mean, I'm sure it's useful. I'm just not interested in looking at it right now. I will probably do that off camera. So we're going to throw these in here. Throw that in here too. What is this? Since I'm here, I'm going to hold on to them. Yeah. All right. Let's go. Let's step out the door. All right. That was another loading screen. It looks like there's a bunch of stuff to do right here. And then over here, I've got a couple of quests to pick up, and then I need to go this way. So I think that's what we're going to start doing next time. But that's going to do it for today, folks. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye now.